I'm Daniel Monks.
I'm Susan Wokoma. And we're going to be presenting a few awards tonight, but we were both in Teenage Dick at the Domar together.
Why are awards like this voted for by audiences so special and important?
It just gives a chance to, you know, the people who actually spend money and keep this industry afloat. It gives them a chance to just have a say in what they like and what they've enjoyed. And, you know, it is a good knees up for us, but it just means that their voices are included in what we do. And I think that that connection of the audience and us lot is really, really important.
100% agree. I mean, like, theatre is such a medium that's so important. The audience is so integral and so important. And so it feels really important to give them their voice and to hear their feedback and to see what they love.
Do you think that the amazing variety of performers, performances and productions on show here tonight is really a tribute to what makes the West End such a very special place?
Absolutely. I mean, I feel like, you know, variety is the spice of life, and the more diverse and inclusive we can be with our storytelling and with the people who are telling the stories, the better and richer the industry will be.
Yeah, I think it just, you know, it's, I know what I enjoy as a punter as well as being part of the industry, and diverse stories just means more fun and excitement and learning about stuff that, you know, I didn't know, or seeing myself on stage, or, you know, discovering new voices, new writers. Like, all of this is, it's good. It's good for business. It's good for morale. It's good for, you know, for theatreland.